Assalamu alaikum students. Today we are going to start exercise 8.2 of class 9. There is a little bit change of 8.2 in questions. That is the real life problems or words problem, you can say that one. And I will read the statement of the question number 1 of exercise 8.2. Then after that I will explain that how to solve that question. I will not write the statement on the board, but I will read it. Draw the conversion graph between liters and the gallons, between liters and gallons, using the relation 9 liter is equal to 2 gallons. According to statement that 9 liter, 9 liters is equal to 2 gallons. Wait. Yeah, but the statement is that 9 liters is equal to 2 gallons, and also the statement that and taking liters along the horizontal axis, where we have to take liters along horizontal axis and the gallons along the vertical axis. From the graph read that how many number of gallons in 18 liters and the number of liters in 8 gallons and how many come in 8 gallons. There are two ways to solve that. He said you will take or its liters on x-axis. Yeah, horizontal it's take on x-axis, so it's make a graph like liters you will consider that x, liter you will consider that as a x, and gallons you consider on a y-axis. X-axis and gallons. On y-axis, right? We have to construct the graph. Then simple way that you have to take in the same equation, you will take like a graph. If I will make graph like this, because there is no negative value, so we have to make all positive values. Right. Here we will take its positive value. Like that. That is x-axis, y-axis. Here, in one big square, you will consider as a on y-axis that 2. And on x-axis you will consider as a 9. Like here is equal to 0. Here one big square you can consider at 9 as compared to 1. 9. Second 18. Then 27. Then 36. And this indicate the liters. And y-axis, because it's giving in the form of the 2 gallons, so one you have to consider that 2, then one second big square is equal to 4, then 6, 8, 10. Here, according to 9 liters is equal to 2 gallons. Here in front of 9 and here 2. Right? 18 liters is equal to 4. So here 18, here in front of 18 and here 4. 27, that will equal to 6. Because I have to check it here. that is equal to around 6, I think here. In such a way, you will construct a line and then all the points coming on the straight line . These are the points here, 9 liters, and here 18, and here 27. In same way, 36 will be like here. This is a graph, liters according gallons. And here y-axis you will consider as gallon. It is also one way. Other way is also that you have to divide 2 on both sides. If divide 2 on both sides, this equation. So here 4.5 liter is equal to 1 gallon. It is also possible then you will consider that 4.5, then 9, then 13.5, then 18 in such a way, and here 1, 2, 3, then you can also construct the both ways are correct. Here you will construct the table in such a way, as he said, the liters is on x-axis and gallons on the y-axis. Here you will mention that gallons. Here gallons on the y-axis. In such a way you have to construct the graph. And he said according to statement that how many how many 18 liter, how many gallons in 18 liters? 18 liters, 4 gallons. And after that he said how many liters in 8 gallons. 8 gallons here in front of 8, 36, right? In front of 8 there is a 36 liters. That is our answer. With the help of graph, then we can construct the graph in such a way. Then if you want to make the table, then you can construct the table. Otherwise directly you can make it. In the same way, the next question is, one Saudi riyal is equal to 16.70. One Saudi riyal is equal to 16.70 rupees. If the Pakistani currency is on the y-axis, Pakistani currency is on the y-axis and Saudi currency on the x-axis, then represent the graph. It means that y is equal to 16.70 axis. So first of all, we have to make the equation. Then after that, we will able to construct the graph. Let's
able to show.
Yes. Now we can able to see that he said the statement according to statement that y is equal to 16.7x. Y is equal to 16.70x. Because x we will take on the x-axis, Pakistani currency. So you can construct the table. If you want, construct the table. Otherwise, directly here I will explain that how to construct the table, then how to make the graph, then at that table. The value of x is independent. If x is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I need a calculator also. If put x is equal to 1, 16.7 into 1, that is 16.7. Then after that, when x is equal to 2, then 16.7 multiply by 2, that is equal to, answer is 33.4. 33.4. Then put x is equal to 3, then we will get the answer 50.1. 50.1. Then the next value, put x is equal to 4, then the value of y is equal to 66.8. 66.8. The last value, we will put that, x is equal to 5, then we will get the answer 83.5. In such a way, we will construct that table. Then after that, we will take these points of the table on the graph paper. Then we will solve that, how to solve. Already, as you know that one, first I will construct it here because there is no negative value, just so need the positive value direct. That is origin, right? ये ओरिजिन है, तो हमें x की वैल्यू कहां पे लेनी है? x एक्सिस हमारे पास ये है और ये है हमारे पास क्या है, y एक्सिस. द वैल्यू ऑफ y इज इक्वल टू 16.7, तो जो हमारे पास पॉइंट होगा 1 big box 2 big box 3 4 5 or 6 हियर x1 2 3 4 5 6. x की वैल्यू हमारे पास क्या है, जिस तरह से हमारे पास टेबल है उसी तरह से आपने इसके बिग बॉक्स को कंसीडर करना है. 1 बिग स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू x एक्सिस पे 1 बिग स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 1 2 3 4 5 6 और y एक्सिस के ऊपर हमने एक बिग स्क्वायर को कंसीडर कर लेना बेटा, 16.7 सेकेंड वन 33.4, थर्ड वन 50.1, फोर्थ वन 66.8, फिफ्थ वन 83.5. In the same way, the sixth value you can also consider. Now, how to construct the diagram? On zero, the both values are zero. So one that is Saudi Riyal, Pakistani currency, and that is Saudi Riyal. So you have to mention it here. Saudi Riyal. Okay, Saudi Riyal, and here Pakistani currency. You have to mention it here. Okay, so that is 0 on 0 on 1 Saudi Riyal is equal to 16.7. It's around here. Here you can also draw the line in such a way, and 2 is equal to, first you draw the line, the center exact, then after that you will take the points. It's also because the line is straight. So after that, you will check that on the 1. So you will check it here in the front of 1. So you will mark it here on that 1. The value is the same. So where is that here? On a graph paper, there is already straight lines. So that's why you have to just put it here. Okay. On 2. That is in front of here. 2 in the same way, 3 here, 4 its value is here, 5 that in front of, that is the 5 value is here, and the sixth one is the last but not least. So that is line we have stopped first, so it's going little up, then is here is the sixth value, and here also in front of 6. So we can see that one in such a way. When he was asking about the price of Saudi Riyal, then you have to check from the Saudi Riyal side. If he is asking about the X, he is asking about two currency graph of this one. Conversion, just conversion. He is not asking about any amount like on 15.03. Okay, this, okay. नहीं, आपके पास कोई नहीं पूछ रहा कि भी आपके पास कितने पैसों पे कितने अमाउंट मालूम करने. जैसे उसने यहाँ पे पूछा था कि 18 लीटर्स पे कितने गैलन्स आएंगे या 8 गैलन में कितने लीटर्स होंगे, ऐसा नहीं पूछा. जस्ट ग्राफ कहा है तो ये स्ट्रेट ग्राफ आपके पास इस तरह से बन जाएगा. ये दोनों रियल लाइफ प्रॉब्लम्स है, दोनों मैंने आपको सॉल्व कर दिए. इसी तरह से आपके पास क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 है जिसमें कहा गया ड्रा द ग्राफ ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रिलेशन. 1 mile इज इक्वल टू 1.6 किलोमीटर. 1.6 किलोमीटर बेटा, अगर यहाँ पे 1 mile इधर लेंगे माइल और इधर लेंगे किलोमीटर, तो 1 mile 1.6, फिर 2 mile, उसे 1.6 से मल्टीप्लाई करते जाए, उधर वो वैल्यू लेते जाए, वो ग्राफ भी सेम बनेगा. सिर्फ क्या होगा, हमें थोड़ी सी इसकी वैल्यूज को चेंज करना पड़ेगा. जैसे मैंने आपको बताया ना कि यहाँ पे अभी 16.7 है ना, तो अगर हमारे पास ग्राफ होता क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 का, तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 की वैल्यूज में हमें थोड़ा सा चेंज करना पड़ता. मैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 की वैल्यूज के लिए थोड़ा सा मैं आपके पास दूसरे मार्कर के साथ चेंज करके दे देता हूँ और सेम अमाउंट आएगी वो आपके पास माइल और लीटर. इधर सऊदी रियाल की जगह आपने ग्राफ के अंदर क्या दे देना है, माइल. ओके, और इधर आपके पास पाकिस्तानी रुपए की जगह आपने क्या दे देना है, किलोमीटर. अब वहां पे 1 mile इज इक्वल टू 1.6 है, तो इसको 1.6 कह देंगे. सेकंड 3.2 हो जाएगा, थर्ड 4.8 हो जाएगा, एंड दैट इज 6.4, एंड दैट इज 8. तो इस तरह से आप इसकी वैल्यूज को देते जाएंगे और सेम इसी तरह से आपने ये लाइन ड्रा कर देनी है और ग्राफ के अंदर सेम इसी तरह से एक्स और नीचे वाई की वैल्यू, वाई की वैल्यू को आपने किससे मल्टीप्लाई करते जाना है, 1.6 इंटू 1, 1.6 इंटू 2, 1.6 इंटू 3, 1.6 इंटू 4. तो ये सारी वैल्यूज आपके पास आ जाएंगी. पहले टेबल बनाए, फिर इस तरह से उसका ग्राफ बनाए. इस तरह से आपने इसका क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 करना है और मुझे आप करके दिखाएंगे अभी, ताकि अगर आपके पास कोई कंफ्यूजन है, कोई प्रॉब्लम है, तो आप मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं. इस तरह से हमारे पास 8.2 एक्सरसाइज भी कंप्लीट हो गई. हाँ, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 के बारे में आपके पास सिर्फ इतना बोलना चाहूंगा, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 जो हमारे पास है वो तो सेम सिंपल, आपने वाई की वैल्यू एक्स की पुट करके वाई की निकालनी है और उसके बाद उसकी टेबल बना के हमने कंस्ट्रक्ट करना है. ये सवाल थोड़ा सा चेंज था जो मैंने आपको एक्सप्लेन किया. होप ऑल ऑफ यू क्लियर एंड टेक केयर. थैंक यू वेरी मच. अब आप इसको करें, ये आपके असाइनमेंट है. कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो आप मुझसे पूछे बेटा. ओके, टेक केयर, अल्लाह हाफिज़.